Hello one and all, Commander Luckless back, continuing our adventure in XCOM 2.
Excellent work, Commander. Your efforts continue to bolster the resistance movement across the globe.
No doubt be a blow to the aliens' latest developments on their project. Refugee migration data. So we got the intel. And we countered the alien infiltrator dark event. Perfect. Malcolm's shaken. Soldiers with a reduced will are most susceptible to panic and psionic attacks. Soldiers with a reduced will can recover by participating in successful combat missions and staying healthy. It's not good. We're still working on the sectoid autopsy.
I've got to hand it to the aliens. The invasion was one thing. All their advanced technology. They had the drop on us for sure. But Advent, there's something we could never have prepared for, even with better gear. Between the propaganda, the handouts, and a seemingly endless supply of reinforcing peacekeepers, they're nothing but trouble for an upstart resistance movement.
Peacekeepers. So this is like a propaganda war as much as it is a ground war, unlike the first XCOM. So we've got to get this communication network set up as quickly as possible, I think, to counteract that and get our message out. We're working on that. Access the alien network. How do we access the alien network? Can I look at my objectives more closely? The Skulljack proving ground. Okay, we're on our way to doing that. So what we're trying to do is get to that black site mission. I want to get some more supplies first, like an armor or units. I think that would help. Black market. Rumor from the resistance. Commander, the resistance has heard rumors of a black market in the wilderness near one of our havens. We could scan the area, maybe able to locate them and see what they have to offer. I would like to do that, but I don't have supplies. And I'm not sure. Really have supplies. I'm not sure what that's going to cost us. I'm not sure how we're gonna pay the black market. Are they gonna take income? Are they gonna take like money or supplies? Oh, or is that the same thing? I don't know. I'm confused now. This is just how much we're making every turn, and this is how much we have. I guess supplies is just a general like term for equipment and money. Let's. How much does it cost to build since we're here? 50 supplies. Yeah. Okay, now I'm even more convinced to do this one.
Avenger plotting new course.
Until some other more important event comes up.
I have made a number of interesting discoveries, Commander.
Hear what he's got to say.
The sectoid's rapid physical evolution over the past 20 years is a testament to both the aliens' mastery of genetic engineering and their pursuit of advancement, regardless of the risks.
Preliminary autopsy exam conducted by Dr. Richard Teagan, acting science officer. Although my direct surgical experience is limited, the aliens' genetic manipulation of the species previously cataloged in the sectoid provides certain familiarity in relation to human anatomy. While the earliest documented accounts of sectoids on Earth indicate examples no larger than 1 meter in height, specimens we encounter today are all nearly twice that size. Knowing full well that the aliens continue their efforts to integrate human and alien DNA, see, they're also using us against us, the same way we're using their technology against them. Efforts to integrate human alien DNA. My findings here only reinforce the notion of a continuous development process. The larger sectoid variant has an even greater proportion of human genetic material. Selectively combined with the intention of improving the otherwise limited physical capabilities of the original. Enhanced psionic capabilities and greater overall strength, I'd say they've succeeded. Mind shield and psionics. That's excellent, we need that. Powerful psionic artifact. rendering soldiers completely immune to any negative mental conditions, including panic, mind control, stuns, and disorientation. Now, should we do another shorter one? We'll do one more shorter one. That's gonna take way too long, 19 days. What are we gonna learn from the trooper? Neurochips. But be noticed, oh.
Knowing that
yeah,
my past that. Surgical experience is limited, I am sure the crew appreciates that I hone my skills on fallen advent forces before triaging our own wounded. To the uninitiated, the common advent trooper is seemingly human. The aliens have disguised its most glaring divergence from the human form with a carefully designed helmet.
There's for some reason, the cutscenes cause serious lag. So I apologize, guys. There's nothing I could do about it. The game has little glitches. I mean, I don't have the most powerful system, but it's no slouch either. But it should, hopefully the picture should come back now. Stop for a bit. Now let's check out engineering.
Apparently my predecessor was something of a brute when it came to handling the interrogation and autopsy of alien subjects. From what I've heard, she was keen to get her hands dirty whenever possible.
New orders, Commander?
I've heard that also. We've got new items, right? Mind shield. We'll need supplies. Everything needs supplies, so let's secure some.
Do you ever regret leaving the city? You must miss some of it. The food? The warm beds?
Honestly, none of that really bothers me. What I miss the most is my equipment.
I hadn't thought about that. Advent probably had a pretty nice lab set up for you.
There was certainly no shortage of resources on their side.
Don't worry. I'm sure the commander will find something nice for you.
Can we assign? Oh, she's clearing debris though. 3 days. 3 days left on clearing debris. I forgot that I could assign an engineer to speed that process up. Okay, we'll wait the 3 days and then we'll reassign her.
Strategic resource located.
Shell the bombed out service depot for aircraft is all that remains in this area. After putting some effort into excavation, we were able to recover materials from inside the structure. Okay. Oh, okay. That's not even a mission. That was just to recover the supplies and that's it. Airstrip. Rumor from the Resistance. Commander, after recent success, members of the Resistance in West Asia have brought us reports of activity that we may want to investigate. I know investigate 7 days. Contacts. Okay, I'll think about it. We should go build tower 2 to 4 days. I'm gonna install the radio relay. I might unlock this Asia bonus as well. It actually takes us time. Cleared the area in debris. 57 supplies, that's awesome. And we can
maximum power consumption reached.
We can now send her to help out with the proving ground. Let's do that. Alright, Noriko. Now we have 97 supplies.
What can I do for you, Commander?
Build some items. Or should I start? No, I don't have enough supplies to build. To build another power relay, I don't think, anyways.
M- Maximum power consumption reached.
I do. Okay, let's do it.
Relay construction initiated.
Low scientists, yes. Continue building the radio relay.
I am sure you will find the results to be as intriguing as I do, Commander. Despite a thorough analysis, I have yet to discover what, if any, advantage the Advent hybrid soldiers' enormous eyes provide. Testing their visual acuity will no doubt prove difficult.
Most public face of Advent security, the standard Advent trooper serves in a first response role in areas of high public exposure. The rumors as to their origins have persisted for years, only recently that we've confirmed that they are in fact the product of human-alien hybrid development. My initial autopsy indicates that the troopers were at one time entirely human, applying some means of gradual genetic enhancement without the rejection concerns that would normally plague these experiments. The body itself maintains the general outward appearance of a typical human, the most crucial changes occurring in the cranial structure. It's my belief that the Advent troopers received their orders, that is to say, are controlled directly through a psionic link, engineered as part of the genetic modification process. We first discovered in the field, the eyes are notably larger, perhaps as an unintended side effect, as they seem to provide only limited improvement to the troopers' visual acuity. The aliens have managed to disguise this glaring physical trait from the general public through the use of cleverly designed armor. New item available, battle scanner. That could be very useful, I think. Battle scanner provides an extra vision on the battlefield. Soldiers deploy it like a grenade, bring it to a hidden area of the map they want revealed. Any hidden or disguised enemies will be revealed as well. Information is key in these battles, so I think that would be a huge advantage. Let's do the faceless autopsy.
I am at a loss for words to describe the difficulties we have had in attempting to handle this creature, affectionately known as the Faceless, to our troops. The nebulous form of its physical structure, including a pliable semi-solid outer layer, seems to be slowly degrading now that the creature has expired. There is also a pungent odor that only seems to grow stronger as time passes.
Definitely huggable. Get back to building the radio relay.
Commander, we just got word that the Resistance hit an Advent supply line. We have an opportunity to salvage some high-value materials, assuming we can clear out the alien forces guarding the site first.
See the location. So that looks like it could be a time-sensitive one. Operation Summoned Misery. Let's do it. Corporal Heretic Grimm, Sergeant Timmermans, Squaddy Zuman, Hawkins. I don't think we need two snipers, so we're gonna swap out Timmermans. Actually, yeah. Also, medkit on you. I'm not sure if that's the best idea. And are we gonna get Ted Cruz in there? I think so. I don't know how your hair ended up like that, Ted Cruz. I'm sticking with it. Hey, if you want to become president, pay attention, Ted Cruz. Jesus. Yeah. Dragon rounds. For sure. give you the med kit, 10 degrees. And then Hawkins. Difficulty moderate. Maybe we shouldn't have another rookie. Flashbang grenades. Can we... Are there any... New veteran customization options available. Commander, additional customization options are now available for our newly promoted veteran soldiers. Oh, I don't know. This is not one of you guys, so... 10% chance to instantly... Right, okay. Do we want to install this on her? I feel like we want this on a weapon that's going to attack a lot. Like a, maybe a sniper that has, like, that pistol thing. I'm going to hang on to this one. I feel like it could be used... Be used like on a pistol, maybe. Oh, you can't use it on pistols. I'm gonna hang on to it. I am tempted to add it to, he already has a weapon upgrade though, right? Yeah. You know what? This is a moderate, let's just do this. I'm sure that's the wrong choice, but let's do it. It's a moderate difficulty mission. I want to mitigate some of the risk.
Sky Ranger, squad green to deploy.
God, I didn't notice it was moderate before I took it.
Local resistance operatives have managed to shut down an advent train that was passing through this area. As of yet, the aliens haven't managed to secure the location, so we're moving in to take advantage. Neutralize any hostile contacts in the AO. Secure the site and lock down whatever cargo you can find.
Spyline raid. Neutralize all enemy targets, secure supplies, and advent train. Wilderness of West Asia, summon to Missouri. Shredder, remove the armor of tough enemies. Okay, we should maybe save our grenades for armored enemies or for people that are in, like, deep cover. Let's go take Cruz!
Menace 1-5, coordinates of the advent train are locked in. Move to secure. Eliminate all hostiles.
Okay, at least we're in cover initially. Now, where's the train? Avoid destroying critical supplies and neutralize all enemy targets. Okay, so I don't see, see a timer. So let's... One thing I'm a little bit unsure of is if I put him here, is he going to be able to shoot over this half cover?
Verstanden. Bewege mich zum Ziel.
One way to find out.
That's the equipment we're after.
Okay.
We'll have to do our best to avoid destroying the gear while we secure the area.
Versteht nicht. Überwachung läuft.
Stu. Seems like a reasonable spot. We can maybe get someone up here.
Confirmed.
You're our sniper, so we want to get you to high ground.
Without the introduction of human DNA,
These creatures, once operating under the guise of thin men, now show their true form. A purely reptilian species.
Oh, this is the thin men. Died.
The aliens don't need an infiltration unit anymore.
True. Okay, so they haven't seen us yet. We might as well move all the way up. Gonna get us caught.
Understood. Moving out.
So we can have you in a really good position to fire next turn. Tracy. We could move you up. I'm not gonna move up that far though. Right here should be good. Ted Cruz. Ted Cruz. Right here? See, like, if they're firing from this direction, is it this cover that matters or this one? Just in case, I'll put him here.
Go, go, go!
I don't even know if you can shoot at them from that angle.
Hostile forces spotted.
Okay, they've backed off. So have they.
Wird erledigt.
Let's get Heretic up there. Fire on this guy, but we're not really in position yet. Too bad there's no cover here. It's a pretty good spot. I want to avoid damage to these barrels, so I don't want to stand close to them.
Will do.
If I can avoid it. I don't want to use them for cover.
Got it covered.
Okay, they're coming back over. To try to take them out. Can you hit any of them? 75. Should I take out these guys? 868. 73. Okay, this is the plan.
Eyes on the prize.
Watch concealed pistol.
Scanning.
Tracy.
Moving to designated coordinates.
Watch concealed. Heretic, what do you have? No, you don't have a grenade. You've got the melee attack. It's gonna get us spotted. Let's It's not a great spot for you. You could just fire, but then you're gonna be exposed. We can put you... You'll be exposed to those guys, though. This is a really bad position to be fighting in. I don't think I even want to... I don't know if I even want... Actually, this is a good spot. I don't even know if I want to engage yet. These guys here. I'm gonna Overwatch conceal them again. Oh, they still haven't seen us. That's awesome. Okay. These guys are still standing here though. But they'll see us next turn. That do. No. Yeah, this is gonna be great. We're doing this. We're setting this off. You're gonna. Overwatch concealed. Overwatch concealed. Overwatch conceals. And we are gonna blow this frickin' snake's head off. Oh, grazed. Shit. Burning though.
It's still up. We're visible here.
Dead?
Sick damage, yes.
Wrecked. Eliminated. What are these guys gonna do now? Hope they don't get a shot off, because that would suck. Okay, good. Because now we're not in the right position. Okay, fire at the guy that's actually in proper cover. That's good. Stun baton. Yeah, see, this is a bad spot to be fighting in. Another stun. No!
Help!
Shoot him! Shoot him! Could have been worse. Could have been worse. Okay. The only thing is... God damn it. Five to seven. Do it, heretic. Yes! Yes! What a badass.
Feind erledigt.
Totally agree. What you just said. ~25% He's right. He's right there, Shu. What do you mean 25%? Maybe he's too close. I don't know. Fuck. Let's shred him. maybe we'll get a crit. Five damage.
I'm running low on ammo.
We're gonna move. Shoot back here. And shoot him with the pistol. That should end him, right? 100%. Boom!
Nailed him. Could be something on this one.
I don't know if Ted Cruz is gonna make it through this one. Yeah, fire at Heretic. I mean, cannot kill that guy. I don't know why they're. I don't know what they're thinking. Hennick removed. All right, Cruz, it's your time to shine. Let's get you behind some cover. Show us what that haircut can do.
Enemy eliminated.
Oh, awesome. Good.
Affirmative. Moving
out. Grab this. Auto loader or hair trigger? So this one allows free reloads. Small chance that any shot taken will cost no action. I like this. Oh, it's both. Forget it.
Got something new.
Forget about it. Pretty happy about that.
Confirm.
The outcome of that fight, because we were in a pretty bad spot. I really don't want to stand around those canisters. Weird sound.
Moving to position. Come get some.
Can we move you, Heretic? Hey, how wide is this? Pretty wide. I'm like tempted to just extract from the mission. Kind of got some stuff. And this is a hard mission. Or medium mission.
Show no damage.
Let's just see what happens in this turn. Ted Cruz, man. I love you and everything, but I think you're gonna use your med kit on Stu. Because he's ranked and you're not yet. Let's get him into some safety. Safety where he can shoot, though. He's also more damage, so it makes sense for me to use the med kit on him.
Orders confirmed. On the move.
No. How do I... No. No! Use it on... How do I use it on him? Oh. There.
Easy now, soldier.
Heading out.
Let's get you into position to Overwatch.
On Overwatch.
Here, take your move up a bit. See if you can scout someone. No. Okay. Wide. Okay, that's okay. So it's like a long, it's long this way, this map. So we have to start heading in that direction, not that direction. Sorry. Up this way instead of this way. Didn't explain that very well. So I think we should use the train to our advantage. Actually, gonna run over here.
Okay, been on Tabix.
Because the supplies are just here, so if we walk up the train this way, we can use the cover.
On it.
Affirmative.
I'm moving a bit faster because I don't think there's any aliens in the immediate area. This is the one that I'd like to have an extra soldier on.
I've got eyes on an advent position.
We're not in the worst spot right now. 55, 51. It'd be nice if they moved up a bit closer. Frag grenade, can I hit all three? No. But we can launch a flashbang grenade. Oops. Let's get to some better cover. I'm gonna hang on to that flashbang grenade. I don't want to take out this sectoid. Full cover, half cover. Let's do it. Executed! Yes!
Target neutralized.
See?
Guns dry.
You guys were doubting that I did that, but it's already paid for itself. Already paid for itself. I'm gonna take the shot. It's fine.
Get it together.
Hey Cruz, what you got for me? 25, not good. Be a bit closer. And then, Heretic, you're gonna flank, dude.
Yes. Yes.
My ammo's running low.
You should be able to run in next turn and execute that guy.
Los gates.
Or he's gonna run into me. Oh no. Oh, shoo. Damn. This is the stun guy, isn't it? Unconscious? Not good.
Help! Help! Someone
help. Panicked! Shoot! Shoot! Could be worse. Could be worse. Okay, it's me and you, or it's Heretic and Ted Cruz. Always reliable, Ted Cruz.
Critical! Critical!
I need ammo!
You have been sent. Yeah! Yes! Yes!
Feind neutralisiert.
Status confirmed. All hostiles
yes!
down and the area is secure.
We did
status
it!
Confirmed. Mission accomplished.
We didn't lose anyone. That was awesome. I was set to just go, to just leave and take what we got, because that was a pretty good mission up until we got knocked unconscious. Or one of our soldiers got knocked unconscious. Oh man, I'm so happy about that. Good job, guys. Another excellent mission. I think my MVP goes to actually Ted Cruz and Heretic both did some work. Everyone contributed, but I love Heretic's sword. It's just too awesome. 100%. New record. We got new records everywhere. Okay, maybe Cruz gets it. Maybe Cruz gets the MVP. Jeez. Yeah, we got some really wounded soldiers though, but we did get a promotion on Cruz. Of course, fucking like killed a whole bunch of people. Heretic gets promoted also. Wow. Shadow Strike, while concealed, gain plus 25 bonus aim and plus 25 bonus critical hit chance when attacking enemies. Or Shadow Step, the soldier does not trigger Overwatch or reaction fire. Shadow Step works better with the melee attack build, but Shadow Strike just seems better overall. I can take Shadow Step because that's more in keeping with his character. It's like run in and just fucking slice him to death. Even though I think Shadow Strike's probably better. But I think that might come in more into play later on. Like the reaction fire and the Overwatch from the enemy. And Cruz, what do you end up being? Specialist! Good. We need another specialist. Awesome. Well done. We got an auto loader, hair trigger, Viper Corpse. First time we've gotten that. Viper's powerful tail muscles continue to clench reflexively for hours after their death. The precautionary brain imaging shows no trace of higher order function. And the Stun Lancer Corpse, some alloys, Illyrium Crystals. Incredibly valuable as a power source for a wide variety of applications, though it may take a significant amount of research to unlock their potential. And 127 supplies. Awesome mission. Clearly reptilian in nature, although it appears to be not only sentient, but also highly intelligent. Still, the underlying physiology is remarkably similar to a number of terrestrial species, including the venom sacs. Oh. Which we might be able to synthesize and incorporate for use in our medical supplies. Glad we didn't get a chance to see what that thing could do to us. I have a feeling that's the reason why that mission was medium. Okay guys, another successful mission. This is Commander Luckless congratulating all the successful participants in that mission. Thank you so much for watching. I am signing off for now.